fundamental question. It's a moral question. How do we engage with history?
How do we teach our nations to let go?
That if they don't care about youth people and their input, then it doesn't matter that you give us agency to have the conversation. We still don't have agency.
So we're
going to
end
yes.
the session with a question. Who are we?
Distinguished guests, for us to undo the consequences of past conflicts, we must level the ground upon which the custodians of the future, our youth, must build. We owe you this. We must not pass on hate, but love. Not division, but unity. And not revenge, but forgiveness.